knew this guy who thought he did everything he could for his wife, but the wife was just completely unhappy.
Why is all that fluff necessary?
So the whole idea here is that people speak different love languages.
So the five love languages are words of affirmation, quality time, receiving gifts, acts of service, and physical touch.
Quality time, receiving gifts, acts of service, and physical touch.